यस ब्रदर।
अस्सलाम वालेकुम
वालेकुम अस्सलाम वरहमतुल्लाह बरकात।
जाकिर भाई, द टाइप ऑफ हेट्रेड द पुलिस जनरली हैव टुवर्ड्स मुस्लिम, कैन यू गिव सम टिप्स व्हाट काइंड ऑफ दावा वी कैन डू स्पेशली टू द पुलिस पीपल?
ब्रदर, द क्वेश्चन दैट द टाइप ऑफ हेट्रेड दैट द पुलिस हैव टुवर्ड्स द मुस्लिम, कैन यू गिव सम टिप्स हाउ टू दावा विद देम? पॉइंट नंबर वन, द जनरल स्ट्रेटजी ऑफ दावा रिमेंस द सेम व्हाट यू सीन माय टिप्स, बट वंस यू शुड रियलाइज दैट the police are also human beings. According to me, even if they're non-Muslims, they are normally good to the Muslims, but somebody has poisoned their mind. Generally, I feel, according to me, most of the non-Muslims in India, whether it be Hindus or the Christians, they aren't enemies of Muslims. But they have been poisoned by certain people, especially the politicians for the vote bank. So now we have to depoison them. Their minds have been poisoned, otherwise they're good human beings. And you cannot say as a whole, all the police are against Muslims. Yet there are many. What we have to do, that we have to deal with them with hikmah, with wisdom. And if you hear my talks, talking about similarities between Islam and Hinduism, you can use the same talk with them. But talk to them with courtesy, with love, with affection, and try to win them over rather than instigate them more. So these are the roles of the politician for the vote bank. They want to polarize the people. And they're successful in trying to instigate the people against the Muslim. Now we should do da'wah and convey the message and try to tell them that if you read your scripture, in your scripture it is mentioned believe in one God. In your scripture it is mentioned that there's a prophet to come, Prophet Muhammad sallallahu alaihi wasallam. Make it more popular. So tell them to follow their scriptures and inshallah we'll be united. So we have to de-instigate them. And the same da'wah that you do with the others, you can do with the police also. And believe me, many a time the police called me to give lectures. Whether it be in Bombay, I've been to Hyderabad, the National Academy. They have called me, I gave a talk, only to the top people. The top 125, all the DIGs and the IGs and the Commissioner of Police, Inspector General. So they want to know. And there, I chose the topic, misconception about Islam. I kept my talk very short, question and session open, and they enjoyed. The same question which is bombarded by the common non-Muslims, they posed the same question, and when I gave the reply, most of them were so satisfied, and the talk got over, the question answer got over, everyone crowded around me, they wanted to ask more questions. So how you convey the message is important. What happens, that there's a psychology. For example, the two people are neutral, both of them are good. Now one person instigates and tells them, oh, that person is the enemy. Mr. X is the enemy. He tells to Mr. Y, Mr. X is the enemy. Fine? And he tells to Mr. X that Y is your enemy. Now both when they meet, they look at them as though they're enemies. They're neutral. So one of them is instigated, any of the two X or Y, he starts looking at him like an enemy. And he behaves like an enemy. Now when X or Y, one of them gets instigated, so X takes Y for enemy, and he behaves like an enemy with him. Looks at him sternly, or speaks to him rudely. So that person who's neutral, he thinks, I have done nothing. Why is he speaking rudely to me? He reacts. When X behaves like an enemy to Y, one of them gets instigated, whether X or Y. X gets instigated, Y is neutral. He says, no, this is wrong. When X gets instigated, he speaks to him, hey, kya karta hai? Rudely. So then he said, correct. That Mr. A told me he's the enemy. I was wrong. That he's not an enemy. He's actually an enemy. See why he's behaving. And then moment Y retaliates, X gets convinced. See, now he's speaking rudely to me. So it is actually a plot of these antisocial elements. The aim is to disrupt the peace of the society. So what happens? One of the two gets instigated and he starts behaving with the other like an enemy. The other person gets convinced, okay, now he's being an enemy. And the first person says, see, I was right. See, first he speaks rudely. X speaks to Y rudely. Y retaliates. X says, see, now he's speaking rudely to me. I was right. And Y says, A said X is an enemy. So then the clash takes place. There are riots. There is infighting. So we as good citizens of any country should not fall in the trap of these politicians. So most of the riots that you see, it's a political gimmick. There may be a small tension that has taken place. For any reason, it may be out of ignorance. It may be out of a fault of someone. But the major people who back, now you see that's coming in the papers everywhere, is trying to get the vote bank. I'll do this, I'll do that. So here we find that we who are more educated people, knowledgeable people, we should try and diffuse the tension and expose the intention. The main intention is, if they really talk about religion, are they following the religion? All these politicians who talk about their religion, majority of them, they aren't good followers of the religion. They may not be knowing the religion themselves. I'm telling you, whether it be Christian politician, whether it be Hindu politician, whether it be Muslim politicians. When you really try and interact with these politicians, how much do they know of the religion? Only superficial. Do they actually practically follow the religion? So they are using this as a vote bank for the ulterior motives. So we should know how to diffuse it with hikmah. And dawah is the same way, as you see in my cassette, mashallah. And one thing is there, if people throw stones at you, raise yourself so high the stone should not reach you. So if people are throwing stones at you, it becomes their duty to raise yourself higher. Prove to them that what you're doing is right. You raise yourself so high the stone should not reach you. So that's the best policy of dawah. And come to comment on that, Allah says in the Quran, that's the best way. Hope that answers the question.